I'm super excited to be on this tour into four cities, being Mumbai, Hyderabad, Bangalore and Delhi. I think it's an incredible way to sort of meet different people and different parts of the country that I've actually never been before. The experience in Mumbai has been amazing so far. Obviously working with Renaissance and the support from the team from Gold Rush as well has been incredible, and CRED, I'm super looking forward to it. The response has been great so far.
Bunkin ravioli was number one for me, the rasam also, and then I like the dessert as well.
And I have to say hats off to her for making a really good rasam. I'm from Chennai. She got the rasam right on
Spot
the first
on,
try,
yeah.
So well done, yeah.
It was commendable. She came to us, we met, we exchanged few words about her, whole journey, where she's going to go next.
It's really a great initiative because we don't really get to meet all these people on normal days, or we don't really get to eat with them and sit and talk.
Great initiative. It's wonderful to be creating new experiences in India, and I think right now the young spending population of India want to spend their money on great experiences, and this was definitely one of them.
Yeah, I think the young population spoils themselves with clothes, so why not on their palate as well?